this is the station Lena ran to?
Hope so. Let's check it out. Someone's been here recently. It must be Lena. Lena. She froze to death.
Oh, man. Could still be hope for Norsco, though. Look around.
Found the door code. Now we can save Norsco.
He's been in a pod, Kate. For who knows how long.
I know. But we gotta try. We gotta get in there. Okay, get the other side. We gotta find that pod. Look around and see if we can find anything useful. Jack, set that safe. Found something. Looks like a modded tracker part. Thank you.
Yeah. Well, something good came out of this at least. That Jack shock trap now has homing.
Okay. That's good. All right. Help me get it open. Yeah. Just wish it could have been more.
Hey, think of all the outsider villages you've been to over the last few months. All the other people you've saved.
We saved.
No, you saved. Those folks weren't gonna listen to me. You convinced me to join the cop.
Thanks, Del. I'll cover driving.
It's called phosphorus.
Fine, whatever. You said it feeds off oxygen and water.
Yeah?
Yeah, we're about to expose it to a ton of ice, which is...
oxygen and water.
Yeah.
Huh. It'll be fine.
What are you basing that on?
Thermodynamics. Reaction kinetics.
Somebody want to let me know when this chemistry class is over?
It'll be fine. It'll be fine. Come on.
Safety first.
Ha! Told you.
Shit.
All right, no.
It'll be fine, huh?
Fine! This is fine! See?
Look, that must be the Kadar radio tower.
Means the lab's not far. Come on. Jack, you good? You know you don't have to be honest.
Sooner or later, they'll know who you really are.
Del, help me.
Something.
You're nearly there,
child. You thought the other.
Stop what you want. If it's suddenly pain, it will cease.
Get out of my head! It's nothing.
Well, good. Because we found him. Come on, we just need to figure out how to get inside. Do you need a minute?
No. No, I'm good. Let's do this.
I'll tell you one thing. A bunch of renegade scientists didn't build this alone. Getting in there, not with those turrets in place.
Generator here.
Shock trapper fried, I think.
Oh, that's not gonna work.
Probably executed. The hell are we walking into here? Come on, let's get inside that lab.
Thank you.
Sounds like that did the trick. Shit. We didn't get all of them.
Gotta be another generator somewhere.
Did it. Now you ready to get some answers?
More than ready.
Well, one big difference between this place and New Hope. They weren't worried about getting found. No fake shipping depot, no front.
Upset about a pinprick?
I have sensitive hands.
Proper identification is required for entry. Your entry has been denied. Good day.
A what?
Niles, is that you?
Proper identification is required for entry.
Proper identification.
Hey, you can give it a shot, but it's gonna hurt more than you think.
Welcome home.
Welcome home?
If you would, follow me.
Care to explain that welcome home?
Do you really require an explanation?
I think I like the gibberish spouting Niles more than this cryptic garbage can.
Ah, I see you've met my vastly inferior construct at New Hope. Try to maintain the integrity of my tour. I do this so rarely. This way, please.
What the hell? It's freezing in here.
Goodness. Apparently, some of our cryojets are malfunctioning. There must be a fault in our system.
You don't say.
Of course, we cannot proceed until those cryojets are disabled. Would you mind terribly?
miserable little garbage care mother.
Cryojets are probably powered like the turrets. Let's find a generator. That did it.
Well, then let's get back to that garbage can.
Well done.
Yeah, Jack's good like that.
I've been meaning to reset those cryojets for quite some time.
Niles, really looking forward to you explaining this.
Oh, nothing but the remains of an old industrial accident.
Del, these tanks. Same as the ones at New Hope.
Yeah, I noticed.
Ah, yes. My work there began as an effort to cure children ill with rust lung, but it grew into something far more significant. The cog wanted medicine. I gave them gods. Oh well, water under the bridge. This way, please. Over here, if you would. Can't have you wandering about unsupervised. I would request you remain close to me. I am your guide, after all. Do keep up. This way.
So after the cog shut you down, why come all the way out here?
Our family needed a place to continue our work in solitude.
No way your family built this alone.
I am quite certain you lack the necessary clearances for that information. I would request you remain close to me. I am your guide, after all. This next area is quite fascinating.
What the hell?
The path to every breakthrough is paved with failure. Here are some of our more unstable specimens.
This breakthrough of yours, how did you manage it?
One of the miner's children, as it happens. She was resistant to aging, disease. We raised her as our own. Let me know when we can recommence our tour. Ah, you may find this especially interesting.
What is it?
That is one of our first successful hybrids.
Hybrid? You mean a locust?
One and the same. In our previous facility, we had problems with genetic stability. The sires were distempered and sterile, a problem for obvious reasons. But the locust were different. Highly controllable, the perfect soldiers, and blessedly able to reproduce.
What made them different?
Their cells. You see, the emulsion miner's children provided a marvelous genetic repository, as did the indigenous creatures of the Hollow.
In all of your genetic research, it's in here?
Of course.
Oh, shit. Hey, Jack, come here! I need you to download everything off this terminal. Oh, man. I don't think I want to know what any of these file names mean.
But when the extent of one very special child's genetic immunity to emulsion became clear, our work began to soar. Please, go ahead. That, of course, is Mira, or as you know her, Queen Mira.
You bred her with the sires?
Nothing so monstrous. Her stem cells, however, were delightfully complementary to sire DNA. But we underestimated so much. Young Mira's strong maternal feelings, for instance.
Let me guess. She led her children to slaughter you all.
No. Well, yes. But I meant her more traditional maternal feelings for her daughter. Little Reyna. Your mother.
What? You're lying.
I am not. Your mother was born here, and taken from us by her spineless father, thus causing young Mira's unfortunate rebellion.
Why are you telling me this?
You have so many gifts, you do not yet understand.
Hey, what's going on?
He will kill you if he knows. They all will.
What did you just say? Hey, what are you...
Why did you come here with me? What did JD tell you?
Kait, I am not gonna hurt you.
No? Maybe you should. Or maybe I should.
Hey.
That would indeed sever the link between you and the Locust.
Now, shut up!
I won't let them do to me what they did to my mother.
Your mother? And what did they do to your mother?
In the Hive. They changed her. It killed her.
I killed.
But that is the process that allows them to learn, to grow. Without a queen, they remain unguided.
See? I'm a weapon.
No. You're not.
Back in the village, when I was inside that snatcher, I was controlling them.
What?
I think I killed Oscar.
Wait a minute. You think, or you did?
I don't know. I don't know. I want it out of my head. I want it to stop.
Okay.
And you're gonna stop it.
And if I do not?
Then we delete you and destroy every bit of your precious research.
Then please, allow me to assist you.
And we're supposed to just trust your good word here?
You are free to trust or not trust whomever you like. But tell me something. Your mother and the Hive. Did she resist?
Of course she did.
So I feared. Young Mira needed no such crude incorporation.
Niles, tell me. My grandfather. Who was he?
One of my best geneticists. He fled with little Reyna because he no longer believed in our work.
Did Mira know where he took her?
I told Mira Reyna had perished in the escape attempt. I assumed that would end the matter. I greatly miscalculated. If you will, come this way. Do let me know when we can recommence our tour. But it appears we have another malfunction. Perhaps you could address it?
Right.
Your little friend is quite handy.
Hey, watch the garbage can. Jack's book.
Well, you do make a lovely couple. Would you please follow me? almost there now.
I'm curious. How does it feel to have your life's work turn on you?
I choose to view it differently. The Locust longed for independence. Mira showed them the way. I have always been proud of your grandmother. I still am. This way, please.
What the hell is that thing?
The matriarch was generated from your grandmother's stem cells and sire DNA. She amplified Mira's ability to communicate with the Locust. This device is where Mira first learned to control her power, but we can also use it to sever your link, if you choose.
So how does it work?
By mildly damaging your brain.
What? By mildly damaging her brain?
Her connection to the Locust is based on a genetic algorithm inside her temporal lobe. Altering that requires anesthesia, you could say.
Sounds like a lobotomy.
A lobotomy is highly invasive. This is directed. While I work, the matriarch will guide your mind, undetected, to where it must go.
Okay, all right. No. You are not doing this. I do not trust this can.
Then watch him. But I have to do this. I'm losing control. I won't hurt anyone else, understood?
Understood.
As painless as possible.
Yeah, you better.